Hey, you. Why are you spying on me? What are you doing?
Talk.
What are you doing here? All by yourself. So, you know how to fight.
I can take care of myself.
You learned that in school, did you?
I didn't even use all my strength.
Oh, really?
Or else I would have hurt you. Anyhow, you're not bad yourself. You handle yourself pretty well.
Oh, in that case, I guess that I am now obliged to you.
No, you don't have to be. I let you go because you look honest to me.
How do you know?
I noticed that you came to pay your respects at the king's grave.
All the Tang people should pay their respects.
Aren't you scared Wang Chao will kill you?
I know he could, since he took over power and made himself the king. He's not going to last.
Right. Wang Chao is forced to kill to stay in power. But he'll fall soon.
Our king waits his time in Chengdu. And when that time is ripe, we will eliminate Wang Chao.
What are you people doing here? Capture both of them!
Right. Hold it!
Why should you want to arrest us?
You dare burn incense at the Emperor's tomb? You are followers of Tang. Get up!
Yes, sir!
Come here, you! So, you want to resist, do you? Get it! Right! Come on! Oh.
Put me down! Put me down!
Come on, we better get out of here, because they'll be back again.
Where shall we go?
Would you like to work with me to free our country?
I can't. I have to go home to my mother.
Then you'd better get back to her. I hope we meet again.
So do I. Bye.
Your Majesty, if we are to eliminate Lee Ki-yong, we will have to hire some expert fighters who are skilled in the art of magic to combat him.
I know you're giving me sound advice. He needs to be killed. While he is still able to live, he threatens the total control of my kingdom.
Aye, my king. Don't worry yourself. We know you are ordained by the heavens. What's more, since you have conquered all your enemies, nobody can dispute your power. So why should you have to worry yourself about Chu Yen,
If that Chu Yen should fall into my hands, I would let him die very slowly before my eyes.
General Duan!
Your Majesty, bad news. Some Tang followers were at the king's grave.
Oh, and now?
They beat us and escaped.
Escaped? You stupid idiots. Go and get them!
How about it? Everyone was killed, right?
Huh? Why
are you?
Very good.
Who are you? What do you want here?
The Grand Vizier Yu Li.
So you work for that bandit Wang Chao?
Yes. He is the king of this country. Since he occupied Chang'an City, your ruler too. I am aware of your special skills. That's why I'm here.
Mister! No! Mister! Mister, please! Let me go! Mister! No! Mister! Let go! Let me go! No! Mister! Let go of me! Oh, by the way, I didn't catch your name.
Bull Whip Lee Wu.
That's good. You'll be a great kung fu fighter one day.
I can't fight.
Never mind. Come, I'll practice with you. Mm-hmm.
Oh, mister, are you the expert from the East, magic hook fisherman Yu He?
What do you want?
My master, the great King Wang Chao, orders me to come and visit you and asks whether you will work for him.
Did you get hurt?
I'm okay.
Oh, it's getting late. That'll be enough practice. Go on home.
Okay. Your Majesty.
Dig! Dig! Come on.
Really spooky. Why?
Yeah, it's really dark. I don't like it here.
We can't see at night. I think we're being watched. Huh?
Come on.
What's wrong? What's up?
Just that one of the statues was staring
really
at me.
Really? Try pulling the other leg.
Oh, I'm not lying to you. It really happened.
What?
A live statue? Way to get his eyes.
I'm not joking. Go and see for yourself.
I don't want to. Stop talking. Come on.
Yes, I can.
Ma, Wang Chao's soldiers are killing everyone.
It's terrible.
If only I were a fighter, I'd join the army and I'd kill Wang Chao.
Get inside.
You must leave here quickly.
But why?
Wang Chao's soldiers are coming here to arrest you.
Arrest us? Why should they?
Because you're the son of General Stone.
General Stone? Mar, what's going on? I've never even met him.
I know.
General Stone. Mar, who is this General Stone?
General Stone's the statue beside the king's tomb.
I'm not lying to you. The statue moved by itself.
Let's go.
Come on.
Come on.
What was that?
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on!
Come on!
Thank you. Oh, my God!
Ghost!
It's Ghost! I'm getting out of here! Yeah, I'm going to escape!
Where are you going, sir? You're all deserters! I'll have you killed! Move!
Yes, sir.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
There's a ghost here.
Where's it gone?
Huh? Hey? It disappeared.
They've gone.
Again!
Mother?
My son! Oh, oh, what are you doing to me? My son! Oh, my son!
Mother!
If you come any closer, I'll snap her neck like a dry twig.
Mother!
This is the tomb of the Tang. Who does enter?
Who are you?
I'm a Tang follower.
Li Qiyong.
Marshal, run quick.
Father!
No, I must protect the tomb.
Marshal, don't let them capture you. For the sake of the Tang cause.
Right, Pa, come on.
My son. My son.
Who are you?
My son, don't you know me?
You must be General Stone, my father.
For 10 years now, I have neglected to care for you. Don't hold it against me.
Father!
My son, you have magic powers and great strength. If you keep practicing and study hard, you have a bright future ahead.
What are these?
These are the magic bracelets. Look after them. They will guard you.
Yes, Father.
My son, come with me to meet your uncles.
Humble greetings to my uncle.
Please rise. You may get up, my son. Since he is the son of our brother, he is like one of our own. We should teach him the art of kung fu. Right. If he practices hard, he may be able to wipe out Wang Chao for us.
But I...
My son, what's the matter?
My mother's been captured by Wang Chao. I must rescue her. Uncle!
Jun Zhao, don't worry. I rescued your mother already.
Really? That's marvelous.
Wonderful. Oh, wonderful, wonderful. Your kung fu's really fantastic. Luck is on our side this time. Wonderful.
So you are
the fisherman with the hook. What do you want?
You
should die. Hey!
Now let's see.
My king, at your command.
Ready, guards?
Yes, sir. My king, yes.
Go.
Kung Fu's best. Here.
Why do you think Li Keyung's dressed like a civilian and comes here in disguise? What's he after?
I reckon... Majesty, he must have finally wised up to the fact that you're the real king. So he's come to beg your mercy.
Hello, sir. If he wanted to surrender... What was he doing at the Tang Tomb? Have you got them?
Got one of them. He fell into the well. And we've got his mother.
Sir, Your Majesty, she's disappeared.
What? Idiot! Can't you even take charge of an old woman?
Recapture her!
Someone's coming.
Hey, Father! General Fan's men!
Greetings, Marshal.
Welcome.
Thank you.
It's you again. There, Esther.
No! No!
Come here.
No!
Come on.
Son.
No, you struck it.
My
get up.
Oh, my son!
What's that? Huh? Mother! Uncle!
Where are you going now?
I must rescue my mother.
But you cannot save your mother by yourself. You'll get yourself killed as well, so what's the point?
Uncle, I don't care. I have to try. Uncle, you...
This cellar is full of booby traps. And if you try to get out of here, you'll be cut into pieces.
I'd rather die than let her go.
You'll have to get past me first.
Uncle! I beg you, let me leave here.
You dare disobey me?
Dad! Far, please listen to me. Listen to me. Dad, Par.
Damned young upstart!
So that's it. You were testing my kung fu.
Your kung fu's good enough to help you fight the hardest foe.
Really?
We must act immediately. Li Qiong's in danger. I'm taking Chun Chao with me to help. We won't be gone long. Goodbye. Come on.
Hey, Chun Chao. Look down there. Do you see?
Come on, you guys! Get in there! Rally around!
Those men of Wong Chao are capable soldiers. We'd better go down and help the marshal.
Let them go.
Pa, are you all right?
Of course.
Thanks for your help. Mm-hmm. How come your kung fu has improved so much?
I'll tell you later. Let's go and kill those bastards who took my mother.
Daughter? Who is he?
I'm Li Chun Chao, Marshal.
Chun Chao, what's on your mind?
I'm worried about my mother. Really, I must rescue her.
Oh, you'll be in danger.
I can't stand it any longer. I have to try.
Don't go alone.
Come on.
Hey, you two.
We're just going out for a stroll. Come on.
No more talk. I've decided.
Marshal, will you let us go?
No way. Get up.
If we do carry out the plan, my daughter will see it through.
Marshal!
Marshal!
Sure. Sure. Chun Chao, Chun Shao.
How is it?
It's strange. There's no one here.
Better watch out. Go down and check.
Right.
To the front door.
Right.
You still alive?
I'm only sorry I didn't kill all you bastards. But don't worry, I will.
You talk big.
As soon as possible.
Let's go now.
Right. Bring him in here. Right, come on. I am Put him down.
Your Majesty. The one outside. We killed him already.
Go.
Sir.
Talk. What did Lee Ki-young come here for?
I don't know.
You don't know. Talk!
He wanted to test your strength.
Where is his army? Where are they?
They're in the...
Where's the base?
Tai Bay Mountain.
How many are there?
10,000.
10,000?
My main army is here. Camped at Chunan Mountain with 20,000 men. Well, I want them to think I'm still at Taipei Mountain. They fell for it. If he does move his troops out to Taipei Mountain, then I'll bring my army in behind him and then enter Chang'an City, and Wang Chao will be destroyed.
What do you think?
He's telling the truth. Li Keyong has to get his army through. And Taipei is the only pass he can take.
I think so, too. Move out the troops!
Oh, my king! But what about Chang'an?
Leave a few men behind.
My king. All right. If Li Keyong is still in the city, we should try to trap him and kill him. Then his entire army will be leaderless. We're bound to win.
Good idea. I've heard that the son of Zhu Feng's a good fighter. He could be dangerous too. We better kill him. But how? How do we draw him out?
I have a plan, sir.
Mom! Daughter, what's the matter?
Pa, Wang Chao's not with his troops.
Oh, they found out?
Dunno. Yu Lei's commanding them, on the way to Taipei Mountain.
Where's Wang Chao?
Wang Chao's taken his own squad and Mrs. Zhao Jufeng to the Tang Tomb.
What? Mother? I understand. Wang Chao intends to desecrate the tomb in the hope of drawing me out. It's all right. I will deal with him.
You're welcome. Please, come inside, won't you? Follow me. Please, sit down here. There we are. Is this table to your liking? What would you like to order?
Give me some tea first, and then bring a plate of hot food.
All right.
Oh, and hurry up.
All right. A pot of tea! Oh, mister, please, come in, take a seat.
Thanks.
There we are. Why don't you try our fish and onions? It's a special dish of the house. I'm sure you'll like it.
Good.
Huh?
soldiers of Li Qiyong.
Nonsense!
Shut the door! You are all useless fools. I'll get up.
General, let me help you.
I'm all right.